Should I give it back to Valden? Well, he's not wearing one, so yeah, I guess so. Well, he was suffering from his used magic being low. Okay, now he's 75 as well, so you can identify and show monster LP with greater accuracy. Give anyone 7 rations. Balden. I need 1. Actually, 2. She's good. He needs 2. I'll just let him keep that. Because we're gonna rest twice. Nope. What am I doing? Ah. Let's identify some more stuff. The ring and the blood. I think the blood is just blood, but I'm gonna try to identify it nonetheless. Guess we'll try the ring first. Oh. I have to be in the camp for some reason. First try! He's better at casting now. He's up to 75. Alright, female only. Okay, luck plus 25, reading magic plus 25, 15 charges of identification. LP max plus 10, SP max plus spell point max, I guess, plus 10. Nope. Let's put her LP at... Ah, 311, nice. Now the iron ring... Not really use anymore. But I guess I'll give her that ring. Unless... Does anyone really need reading magic? Not him. I'm unlimited. Nelvin's at 77. He can't wear it, he's male. She's 95. He's 50, but we can pass around a Lich Crown, you know? I might just give it to Selena. Let me look at it again. Because the reading magic doesn't work for her, but the luck will help. And the LP and SP max. Not the SP, but the LP max. Then again, what is her luck? 90, yeah, give it to her. Ugh. With this ring, the only thing is then she has to take off the ring of Sobank. Which makes her swimming one. But she has 65 training points. Now she goes to 185 LP here. We haven't needed it down here. I thought we were gonna need to swim around, but it's like wading. We can wade through it. Okay. Now, also, we still have her key, which I'm assuming is a chest with more goodies in it. Let's try to identify the blood. There's nothing special. Alright. Alright, let's get this going. Oh, that's not her. Magical lantern. Let's put on barrier and assault. I'll wait with the anti-magic. I think I'm gonna assume that we were supposed to destroy those things, those hourglasses. So I'm gonna stop calling it broken. I think we're up to 140 now. Now I don't know which one was supposed to go through, but we did just save the game. Let's try this one. Boing. Hold up. That goes there. Which then we can go back. Let's instead try this one. Ready for the special effect? Oh! That just pops us back out. But what do we need her key for then? Mind you, the only chest we found was the one with the hammer in it. So that one leads out. I mean, I doubt it. I'll try these walls here. Unless this is something. Nope. That goes to that other room. Thank you. I'm not finding anything. This area is weird, and it's very, like, suspicious to me. Alright, let's go through and fight these orcs. Oh, orcs. Minotaurs. And then go back through. Maybe when you go through the teleporter that time, it will lead somewhere else. Spells. 9 whirlwinds now we can cast. They slashed us up. Critical hit. 124. Is that it? My head was in the way. Jeez. Too bad Edgel can't make critical hits. Oh, you know what I can do? Put the anti-magic on. How about that? I was saving it for a special occasion. Failing. Anyone need healing? Alvin, I guess. Oh, Selena. We can throw a Thunderbolt. Nice! Another critical hit. 127 points. I saw that one. I was able to read that one. Fireball. So, small healing Valden. K. Get back here. Northern Mist. These are the ones who might go before him. Sabine, stop not doing damage or whatever. Yay. Can't carry it all. We're running out of stuff to... arrows, rather, to get rid of. We got one stack here, so 100. She's running low. We got 200. $300, okay. I'm not gonna get rid of any more. I want her to have 200 to use. In this case, it'll be like 220 something. So we can take all the gold and the rations. And then we can fight you. We have 5 whirlwinds. Oops. A small healing on Melvin. I forgot to start a new one. I like to start a new one with the new battle. But it doesn't really matter. Ouch. Wind again. Valden could use some healing. Stream. They all could use some. Except for Nelma. Small healing on herself. I'll use up all these whirlwinds. We have plenty of healing to go around here. Is he down like almost 60? Same. 70 here, so. Small healing, agile. He has both of these things attacking him, that's why. Hopefully we'll be done attacking 4 packs of Minotaurs now. Jeez, this guy's gonna be almost dead. There we go. Nice. Fireball on this guy. And defending. One point of damage. Hey. Oof. 20 points. Oh, wow. Mind you, this guy can run off the map at any time. We should probably take care of this one first so we can close on him. Yeah, I'll redirect these guys. Medium healing on Edgel. Okay, I can attack that one now. That's not currently retreating, at least as far as I know. In case it decides to stop retreating. We're not going to be able to advance on it. Good. Fireball into Fishy. Citrine. Medium heal. Get back here. You ruined my fireball. No one ruins my fireball and lives to tell the tale. Told you. Paladin level 27. 247 life points, 162 power points, 51 spell learning points, and 122 training points. Got the gold, not all the rations, that's fine. I'm gonna be leaving soon, I suspect. I just want to see what happens if we go back through here. And it's still gonna pop us out here. So where do we use her key? Should we try all these again? See if they go somewhere different now? Okay, so this first one... Seriously, I want to load. I have to get the first attack. Look at that. Here, load it. That goes back here. Next one over. Also goes there. Same. Let's try this one. Still goes there. Try the one on this end, the middle. Well, not the middle, middle. Goes there. They aim in different ways, but. Sometimes. Let's try the middle middle. I don't see, I want to know where that key goes. So it could be something I've forgotten on the first floor. Three more to try at the back. So it goes here. Back middle one. Oh, that's where we come in. That's right. That's what the purpose of this little corridor is. One more to try. Just think maybe one of these teleporters would lead to a place where we could use Sansrie's key. Nope, they all go here. I mean, I could grind endlessly. But that wouldn't be very entertaining to you guys. You've seen me fight enough quartets of minotaurs, I think. The last of your lifetime. If you've been watching all of them, I give you credit. I give you mucho credit. So let me just take a quick look. We open that chest. I mean, maybe the key does open that chest. It's just we were able to pick the lock instead. Well, I know what may be a quicker way out of here. Going all the way through the dungeon again. Especially now that I've refreshed my memory, which teleporter we need to go through. This one, isn't it? Just in case. And then it's this. Alright, I'm going to call in an episode here. We have a lot of money. There's another cave through here, and I want to see if we can get what's in there. Who knows, maybe we'll use Sansrie's key there. You're the thief, and we need to return to Ilion with Sansrie's blood. This can turn the eagles and guards that were turned to stone back to life. So we need to return that to the mayor or the baron or whoever the hell it is. His name's the mayor baron or something like that. She's holding a lot of gold. That's why she can't. No one can carry it. Someone carries something around here. Really. I'm just trying to give you a key. Thank you. As you are a thief, you hold the keys. So we really need to get rid of this gold. She's got about almost 5,000 there. Almost 7,500 there. Almost 8,900 there. Almost 4,500 there. 7,500 there. And over 9,600 there. So that's a lot of gold. It weighs stuff. Anyway, so yeah, we can get here anytime we want to through here. We don't need the stone. Didn't think so. That's a I want to grind against some minotaurs. Which is good to know, there's an option. If a battle gets too tough ahead, oh, we need some money for something. We'll come back and grind minotaurs in here. Seems like an endless supply. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.